today we're taking a brief tour of an interior renovation that was initiated to address the social distancing issues at this CAP center in order for us to bring employees in and they would have social distance space. There are some employees already working here, but by renovating the space, it would give them more space for additional employees to work, or if they needed to social distance or meet with the public when that actually happens, they'll have the space for it.
Given the opportunity to make this a good space for them to utilize for the social distancing, what we did is we took one big room, which would be the two doors here, and we created two office spaces. Then the rest of the floor plan was already set up as offices. We just did some adjustments for the electrical and the IT because it had to be dropped down, because in a clinic, most of the stuff is at table height. We came through, we were just gonna put a floor down, but once we pulled the floor up, we realized that there was some water damage as well as some other issues with the underlayment. So we ended up putting some underlayment down, and we put this flooring, this is VCT. We put this down because, like, during COVID, most of the time you want a clean space to work with, a clean palette. It's easier for us to clean and sanitize VCT than it is to do carpet. Also, this would be a heavily trafficked area, so the VCT would hold its value longer. This particular space right here was quite interesting. We literally had to change the door. There was a door with windows, and all of the light switch actually for this space wasn't at the door where we had it placed. It was actually in this corner here, but we changed it so the usability could be better. They put in a new ceiling, upgraded the lighting. So part of this project was to address the restroom. The water damage from the toilet had damaged the flooring. So we basically just came in and we just did a little upgrade as far as the flooring, make sure there weren't any leaks. We didn't really install any like new fixtures or anything unless it was necessary.